Welcome back, everybody. Back here on Giant Town 17 from there. I'm at Labrador. All right. Farming Simulator 17. Giant Town 17. There we go, folks. Boy, that trailer looks long. Well, folks, we are got to get in a ball game here. Go ahead and get our little guy here started. Let's do it that way. All right, 1 tub, 2 tub, 3 tub, 4. So they should have fixed this better. Whoa, got squirrely early. Gotta get them parallel, folks, or he'll go crazy. Piggies. Okay. Graphics problem. That's for where this frozen time, I guess. Folks, there is a patch out. 1.4.2, I believe. So, yeah. Alright, let's see here. I need a trailer. I don't know where's a trailer. I don't know how much our rations got. Ooh, that's pretty good. Well, how y'all doing, folks? Y'all doing all right? Oh, I'm doing this PC except for hitting the walls already. Okay, we are 0. But what we're going to do today, don't you dump in me. I know I ain't straight, but that'll work. All right, we got some of our guys already up there. Do we want to make... we got silage. Got some out there, silage and straw. Let's just make a load of each. I thought I had another one of these. Do I have another flatbed trailer? Let me check around. Nope. Oh, I forgot to start you. Don't see another flatbed, so... Oh, yeah, this guy here needs to go over here and pick up some more wood chips, but we're not really going to worry about that right now. We're going to get some grass and stuff growing for our cows and sheep. So, come on, baby, where's my lines at? Okay, it's on that, so where's my line? Maybe I have to load course. Let's see here. Big M north side is what we're going to do, folks. There we go. We're going to start right here, but he's going to be doing the course play. Oh, I just want him to let down right now. And let's check this guy. Let's see where we're at on him. Didn't take that long. It is 52, 12, 11, 12. Alright, we're done with the fertilization, so we can actually put him on something else. Tell you what. I know right now we got more solids, so we're just going to take this guy up here out of the way. We need to put a shed up here too somewhere, folks. Probably going to be on that side. Ah, what's this? Oh, combine, okay. Front end loader, pickup. Okay, we don't get that much. Let's check out our cows. We need to get more fields growing and stuff, but I know how to do that. Okay, power food and hay. We're good, so we need some grass, straw, and water. Okay, we can do that. We'll do that here in a minute. I'm going backwards. Alright, this guy's going to... Let's see here. Raise that up. Okay. Turn on, let down. Control F. About 20 meters back, and that should be good. This guy needs to go down there. Let's see here. We're gonna load a course. Farm shop to pigs. Farm shop to sheep, right there. And it would have to be, let's try nearest waypoint, see if they'll do it. First waypoint, point waypoint. Drive course. Alright folks, we're just going to set that to first waypoint. I guess that's all we need, really. And we're going to drive course. Drive course. There we go. If I can get it out there. I actually got it, folks. So, we're just going to bounce around here and get with these guys. We're waiting on the truck. The truck's going to be behind the baler. And the other guy is going to go over to the market shop and get sold. But we might use them up here to feed the sheep. Are they coming yet? Oh yeah, look at there. We got Jason and Blue bringing our equipment out. Folks, I hope y'all enjoyed my shows. I enjoyed doing this, and I figure I'd record it. That way, I can share my progress and stuff with y'all. I know I don't actually do things too cold, but, or by the book sometimes. There they are. There's the flatbed. Yay. Whoa. What is he doing down there? Oh. Did I fall asleep on that course? Yikes. Alright, we're going to stop driver. Clear the course. Whoa. Our stuff just turned, folks. Alright, won't be too much longer. That'll probably be our next episode. Alright, I don't have my work window on. Let's get rid of the that. Whoa, dude. Round bells. Work position. Control F. Which is going to have to be offset. Let's see. That's offset of this other way. Dude! Boo, you are fired! I'm just kidding. Control F. All this guy's gonna do is just I don't know, really. Let's sit right there. Folks, I'm gonna try to get the Coon DLC, but I will need some support probably. I hate to ask for that, but yeah, I think do I need to turn this thing on? Stop driver, where are you going? Right there is the first waypoint. Drive course. I guess you gotta turn it on yourself. Oh, this might be a problem. Yeah, this is going to be a problem. Oh God. Stop driver. Where are they going? Alright, we're going to try this again. Come on, where are you? Come on, dude. You can follow me. Ooh. We need to get sheets going too, folks. Alright. Control F. Get him started. Oh no. That's where you gotta watch, folks. Oh my God. Go anywhere. Bell right there. Aha, got it. Yeah, we're going to put some big stuff out here, but we're going to leave this grass field here. Alright. Control F, and we should be good to go this time. Oh yeah, oh yeah. All right, we'll turn mower on. It's not ready to mow yet, folks. Oh god. Oh. Okay. I'm gonna turn our mower off. Y'all follow me. Come on, follow me. Folks, it's not ready to do that yet, so we're just gonna do this. I don't even think this side's ready to mow. Yeah, it's mowing. Alright, let's do this then. Close this one out. Now we're going Big M South. Go here. Okay. We want to get some of this equipment out of the way, but yeah. Yeah. Sorry about that, folks. It's just, it's a drive course. I'll hop out, let them go. And hopefully they're going to do that right. Yeah, dude, I'm moving, okay? See, why I got this thing here. Oops. Okay, it won't hook up to that, so I'm going to have to manually pick this thing up. All right, I got a tractor over. Let's see. Sheeps don't need none. All right, we're gonna take this thing straight on over and sell it. We got time. It's just right over here. I was hoping this be ready. Well, we'll probably put up a big old thing over here where we just mow grass constantly. Whoa. We got this side, that side over there we can mow too. We just have to move everything closer on the distance line. 103,000. Oh, yeah, we're going to sell. Yeah. Back up. Sell. Okay. So far, so good. I think that's all we had there was around. It's not even mowing. No. Okay. We can't do that, folks. So stop driver. We'll exit out of the program. Turn this back on. We're going to let them catch up to us. So, folks, I'm going to try. I know we're going to get a half hour in, but I'm going to Uh-oh, now we're mowing. Try to shoot a little bit over a half hour. Because I ain't played this in a while, and I figured, what's the best time to play it when I got all my friends watching me play? Check out the rocks there, folks. And also, we're going to have to get a silager machine. Silage harvester. And fill up the biogas plant. Well, what I'm trying to do is get enough grass to mow. It's still not very good, but we're going to make a loop around, if y'all haven't seen this, I don't think. But, yeah. That is the biogas area. We get enough money for a silage machine. Let me show you what I'm talking about real quick, why. They're, this machine right here. You know, we don't have to get something like this big. I like to get the... Which one? No. Wheel set up. Front twin wheels. Oh. That one of these had 220. So the class is the cheapest? Oh, I hate it when it does that. 221, 215. Okay, 215. Uh oh. Hey guys. Well, yeah, we're going to mosey on around all this beautiful water here. Don't want to run off. Almost looks like there's a way to drive over it, because make a ramp or something out of wood chips. But it also looks like a bridge on the other side, too, so. Let's hope these guys don't get hung up. Hope I don't make the wrong turn. Come on, guys. Where are y'all? Yeah, they're coming. Let's see here. Well, I'm waiting on them to catch up. I'm going to take this over here and dump it. I'm going to come back there and see if we can load wood chips while we're waiting on the other guys. Huh. Oh, he ain't got loaded yet. Let's see here, folks. We need to go somewhere where there's a lot of grass. So, I'll work our way down to the shop. Oh, now there's grass over here. It's all right, let's keep on. Well, we got money to buy another field with. Ooh, folks. I see some possibilities. Okay, we gotta wait till they catch up. Because you can go too far and they'll lose track where you're at, so. Take this trick on around. I don't know why it made that V there. Whoa, forgot about that. Perfect. God, he's dirty. Oh, break my neck. All right, here we go. This should be a cruise play, but it'd be all right. We're going just going to round them out anyway. I was going to look and see how many bales he had on. Oh yeah, we're going to cut around this way. We need to cut a couple more trees here and we just keep on going straight. Wow. Yeah, y'all come on. Oh yeah, he don't like two anymore. Oh, look at our tank back there, folks. It looks so beautiful. This is a pretty map. Time we're done, I'm gonna have all the fields. It's gonna be mine. What? Yeah, they're gonna be mine. I wanna stop and wait for a second. Can I hook up to the front of that? Nope. Alright, well, I'll do this then. Because I know the fertilizer wig will hook to the front. There we go. I'm just taking it, moving it over here out of the way. Two, four, six, okay. So six more bales. We might be able to get out of this area here. Bye, I'm sorry folks, this is a kind of a boring episode. But we need to do this because we need some grass. We need some straw. We need some silage. So we need just a little bit of everything. I think we had two of these going on, folks. Let's see, two, four. One, two, three, four. Yeah. So three more after that. I just love how this thing cuts so smooth. Ties it all in the center. I'm gonna go ahead and go this a little bit more. I'll park these things where they won't be in the way. Nah, yeah, you too, you too. Okay. Folks, this guy here is fixing to get traded in also. We need a bigger tractor. He ain't quite big, so. Okay. He has a full load. Alright, Control F. And this guy is going to get a course to Sheep to Farm Shop. And it looks like it's right up there. Yep. Drive forward. Stop driving. Alright, drive forward. As long as you get him in front of the waypoint there, he'll do fine, folks. Now, while we're waiting on him to get up here, we'll fill these trucks up. There we go. Chair beside me just popped for no reason, folks. I wonder if it's haunted. Folks, I want to start doing some vlogs and stuff, but I don't know. My fellow vlogger, Colin Julian, he's going out walking through cemeteries and stuff. I love what he's doing, but folks, I don't know if I want to walk out in a cemetery or not. You know, I'd be afraid I'd bring back something. Some kind of spirit or something. But, you know, you never know, so. Alright, our truck is here. Come on, we got to stop driver. Delete this course. Close. Because I do not want this to go here. That trailer needs to be moved out of the way. But anyway, I want to do something that's kind of. Everything's cool. But, how can I say it? I want to do some vlogs But I want to like haunted houses or walking through woods. I thought I had this thing just over. Oh god, oh no. Oh great. Oh, come on, come on, come on. You're almost in it. Ah, well. Maybe our work truck to get it. I don't know how many more of these things are whole, folks, but it looks like it's full. Alright. Truck's so slow about taking off. We're gonna leave it right there. Okay, now. Oh, how loud. This thing still got a lot of everything, so I think that's going to take it for this episode on this thing. Yeah, straw, foliage, grass, so we just need to fill our, what's it called? Cows, we need to do our cows. So, we're going to finish this up right here because we need to get this out. But I'll probably be putting something else here. I don't know what quite yet, but oh. Okay, well, that's actually it's our pig. How's the water, straw, and grass? Okay, water, straw, and grass. We do this, folks. Do that. Pull up a little bit more. That way this thing will keep running. Yeah, you gotta start it first. That's blue. How stupid. I'm get chopped up here. Let's see, we got a water trailer right there. Ain't none of these fields got anything planted on them yet. Except for that. Let's see. Let's go back to our map here. Crap. There we go. Let's see what's almost ready for harvest. Our fields ain't quite ready yet, so. Alright, we got everything in beans. We really need those two fields right there in the middle, folks. So we can plow them together. That way we'll have like wheat, canola, and maybe some sugar beets. Hey, we own 15. I forgot all about that, folks. Plant withering is off. Okay. Wow. Yeah, we're going to have to buy a sugar beet harvester or rent one. We don't have time this episode, so next time we come in, oh, it's getting a sigh there. I figured it'd be two truckloads here. I guess I'm wrong. Alright, I knew I shouldn't have sold that quick. Well, folks, maybe I'll continue. Let's go to the tractors. There is a new tractor that we downloaded, or I downloaded. It's a Flint 1000, I believe. God, we got a lot of tractors. I think we own all these. So it's not in order. We also got the 7R. That's a nice tractor there too. Is the Flint. That's a nice tractor, folks. I had it on the other map, remember? Looking for a Flint 1000. All these are upgrades to the other ones. That's Black Beauty. Not yet. I guess it didn't download. Dadgummit. But I didn't see the John Deere either. But we need a good forklift tractor. I know we just got rid of the terror hammer, but see, he don't. I know this one won't know. That look like it's gonna be let's see engine set up 160. That's not very powerful, so we'll probably just get it next time around, folks, because it's about 45 minutes in. The kids will be here in a little bit. But I do need to feed the cows some grass and stuff, so I don't know how I'm going to do this. I'm off the back of the trailer pretty good. Yeah, that trailer there should be getting pretty close to being loaded. Oh, the one's right over there, though. Alright, all the wood tips look like they are up. So, yay! We're going to put this tractor back on tree service. Let's see. Stop. Oh, yeah. Duh. Got to start it first, Mr. Blue. I'm taking this tractor over here. I should have washed it. Alright, I'm gonna take and dump this. Then we're gonna hook up to the water turbine. Get their water. We also need a way of putting grass, and I don't think this can take grass or not. I have to check and see. Whoa. That was going around. Total mix rations, 81,000. Wow. Yes, they'll take grass, hay, wood chips, potatoes, straw, sugar beets. So, okay, good. That is good, folks. Let's see. We're going to take this guy on over here, drop this thing off the front. This tractor is so slow about takeoff. I don't know if it's that trailer or what. Oh, we even got some poop already. Let's see, we're just going to park this right here. No, I ain't either. I'm going to hook up to this. I'm going to try something. This thing's supposed to pick up everything off the ground. And, of course, there is no grass bale over here. No, okay. Didn't think so. Wow. Alright, we're just going to move this out of the way then. I gotta change something back real quick. All right, we're going to take this truck. What was I doing? Guess I need to park this back or something. Park it right here. I need to take one hay bale and push in. Without making a total complete mess. Crap, I forgot, they're full. Yeah, I pick up some bales. Well, horses, plus who? That's what I thought. Oh, crap. Try and get that bale out, folks. Hey, Betsy. Sorry about the interruptions here. See, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's where I was messing up. So, 2 and 2. So, let's see the third. I won't let me go inside. The machine, that is. That should do it. And it would be the wrong one. But yeah, I'm going to use this one to get this trailer out of the way. Mr. Blue's doing bad things. Alright, folks, I really don't know what I need down south at the pigs. I think it's sugar beets. Corn, soybeans, sunflowers. I keep saying that. Barley, please. Okay. Don't know why I got quit. See if he's still following me. Yep, he is. Alright, folks, I'm going to finish this out real quick. Better wait. Well, a little bit here. Well, I'm going to leave it like that. Get this guy to pick these up. We could sell some wood chips because we got a lot. But let's see how much they are. Wow, folks, wolves up there. Where's our wood chips? Oh, right there. 196, and they're going up. We need to get rid of them. Let's see here. That would do that. Got one rolling away. I guess that's full of silage, or whatever you want to call it. All right, cows need grass, so I'm gonna take a couple. Okay. probably too much. Oh, I thought I did what I did where I go, but the game paused. But I did get a little too close. Oh, good God. Trying to see. I guess all of them's the same. Oh, great. Is it full? They're probably full. Nope. They just ain't getting on up in there. They push them up in there real good. It's full of grass now. Tula. Oh yeah, truck. Duh. Oh, what I was thinking, folks. I could have work position. Yes. Yeah, no, I can't drive a semi, can I? Okay. I am going to unload these two bales right here, oh. Just so the cows can have some. Straighten up a little bit here. There we go. Ah! Okay, well, I ain't gonna use them anyway. Oh, so you just need a tiny bit more, huh? Control F to quit falling. I don't know where some grass is at. Stop that beeping. Woo. Well, folks, I hope you enjoyed this episode. I know it was kind of boring. All it is daggum grass. All right. All right. There's a fork that Trash I was looking for. I don't think I need a bale down there. I'm going to park the baler right here. But this tractor is going to go to the farm shop. So, farm shop pigs. Farm shop to sheep, north end to market shop to north end, farm shop, sheep to farm shop, there we go, okay, now where's that waypoint? Okay. Well, we can get there faster going ourselves. All right. That's still corn there. Eh? I don't know if we got a corn header or not. Folks, look how huge that field is. Oh my god. I think I need to do some missions to get these prices down. But we do have 15. I forgot about it. And they see how much it costs to get a probably a flatbed trailer. Or a ramp to load it on them. Yeah, we got one straw. Excuse me, three straws. Or load that log up and take it over to the river. All right, now. Straw's okay, let's do some water. Back under this thing, give the cow some water, and folks, we're going to have to call it the episode because we're over our hour mark. And I hope y'all enjoyed the video, as I enjoyed having y'all here. Even though y'all wasn't here, but y'all was here. You know what I mean? Alright. Come on, you're supposed to be water. There we go. Alright folks, they are filled up to the max. I'm going to straighten some of these vehicles and stuff out. And yeah, get this up. Now this recorded a couple days was it ahead of time? So y'all see this, so yeah. But anyway folks, hit that like button. Share me with your friends. Subscribe. And if you already subscribed, hit that post notification. And folks, this is Mr. Blue on Giant Island 17, Farming Simulator 17. And we'll see y'all in the next episode. Later. Bye.